Alright, McDonald's protocol day 101. Not actually really though, because I mean basically actually I plan to return to self-improvement when my mother gets back in. Yeah. And I guess I'll tell you so far, so this might be part of the 101 Adonis protocol video, so this is like mid between, but how's it been so far? It's been okay. It's like it's good and kind of bad, so to tell you the truth, so first day was really fun. It's like you get to play video games and like you get to eat all the food. Like before then I was like eating a burrito and quesadilla. But that day is like, oh, it's pretty nice. I could eat some candy and like, it wasn't the best, but like, you know. So I started taking a break and I got food poisoning the first day. So I started to throw up like 5 times that day, man. It got crazy and the second day we went to the store, I think, and I'm not sure if I went on Tuesday. Second day I did go to the store. I bought some food. I kind of bought some junk food. Like I bought some ice creams. I bought some oven bit, like pizzas that I can make in the oven, and like some other food, like some chips and stuff. And yeah, that was day two. Then day three. I don't actually really do much, to be honest, man. I kind of like more, I'll be honest, man, more of these days are actually just kind of times where I didn't even do much, man. Like, kind of more days where I'm just in the bed, or I'm somewhere, I'm either like scrolling, watching YouTube or something, or I'm just like playing video games or something. And yeah, it's okay, man. I mean, I'll be honest, man. It kind of feels like, I don't know, man. For some reason, for all these days, I've always had this, well, I had this negative feeling. Like, I was kind of thinking about, why do I feel kind of negative about, like, being on break? And then I had to tell myself that, oh, like, no, you actually deserve this. You deserve, like, this break, but I don't know, man. I felt guilty for like just kind of like taking some time off. Maybe I shouldn't, but it's like I was feeling guilty for just being like taking some chaos and like, you know, being a Jeffrey, because for some reason it didn't feel right. So even especially when I'm not sure when I ate the oven baked pizza, but I ate it eventually. Yeah. It's like when I was eating it, it's just like I started the process ingredients. There's like 50 plus ingredients, like 80 or 50. Let's say it's 50, and like I'm just kind of thinking like, holy heck, man, like am I really gonna just eat this? Of course I share with my brother and some, but it's just like I never really, like back when I was more into, well, when I was like working like 2 weeks just pure on work, up wake up at 5, like record videos and stuff, it was more like just I wasn't eating that much food. It was just like eggs, steak, and that's pretty much it. And now I'm like eating carbs, I'm like eating these papusas, like which is like a tortilla with cheese, like I'm eating that. I mean, and honestly, man, I can at least credit myself that even though I've been like kind of a Jeffrey throughout these days, I've been taking cold showers, and I just meditated recently. I just did like 15 push-ups because why not? And holy heck, man, taking some time off doing push-ups really kind of feels like I feel like I can't even do like 10 in a row or something, but that's how been pretty much it was. That I've been also just doing self-improvement things, like also taking cold showers too. But and I also did the Donald's workout like a couple of days back, and then I kind of just kind of left it there. I kind of wasn't going to force myself into doing the more of the Adonis workout. But I've always had this negative feeling. Either that's like eating a bunch of processed food. And that was the experience. Like, if eating processed food, eating that pizza. And that's when I just started to... For some reason, I've been getting a lot more negative thoughts, too, about, like... For some reason, about, like, going outside. Like, I kind of think about, oh, how are people going to think about me? How are women and men are going to think about me? Or, like, just getting negative thoughts about people or myself. And it just kind of, like, I was kind of wondering why. And honestly, man, I'm not sure if... I'll be honest, man. Things can be worse. If I didn't take the self-improvement route, then I would be in a much more bad place where my head would be just more messed up, more negative thoughts, more... And I would have believed, like, everything in my mind. I would have been more feminine then. It would have been bad, man. But still, though, it's like I've been getting more, like, negative thoughts, and that's more something I'm aware about. I'm more aware about when my brain is just kind of, like, saying more negative thoughts, when I'm feeling more anxious and stuff. I'm becoming more aware of it. And that has been pretty much it, man. Honestly, man, these days have just been me scrolling. Like, it feels like I can't just, like, really fully embrace it. Like, I can't really just fully, like, be like, okay, maybe I just have to be honest with myself. Like, okay, yeah, I'm gonna be a Jeffrey for, like, until my mother comes back, and yes, I will be a Jeffrey. So, okay, fine. But then, and then I also feel this feeling of, like, oh no, like, it feels like self-improvement was part of my identity, man. It's like, it just feels like it's part of my identity. So maybe perhaps I can, like, say, like, okay, yes, I'm going to be a Jeffrey, but it still doesn't mean that I'm quitting self-improvement forever. No, I'm not quitting self-improvement. It still stays in something about, like, my mind and, like, my body, man. Like, self-improvement, I'm just, like, yeah. I'll admit that, man. Yes, okay, fine. I'm being a Jeffrey. All right, man, I'll admit. Okay. But that's just how it's going so far. Dang, it's been 7 minutes, but it's been going so far, and yeah. So, a couple more days, well, there's going to be more days where I'm still being a Jeffrey and stuff, and right now we're going to the store, but if I at least have to admit it, yes, I'm being a Jeffrey, but this does not mean that I quit self-improvement. Alright, just kind of wanted to make an update. I'm not sure what day we're on, and I don't think this counts as the Adonis Protocol because I wasn't on the Adonis Protocol, but... Alright, man, we'll see. I'll see when I pick up the phone again. Alright, man, well, I'm back. It's almost been 2 weeks now, so this is more of like a part two of the previous video that you just saw. And I'll tell you how things are right now. We're cleaning some things because my abuela's coming home. Well, my abuela is coming here to my house, basically. And yeah, so I've been cleaning with my brothers and stuff. And today wasn't really that good, man. If I look kind of a bit tired, it's because, well, I did wake up. Well, no, it's like I decided to stay up for like 4 hours, man. Like, I was supposed to go to sleep at like 11 and stuff, but then I started to stay for like 6 more hours. And I basically slept at 5, man. It was... pretty bad feeling, I won't lie, man. It's like, I don't know, man. I mean, it was just a one-time thing, man. But it's like, basically, I just slept, man. I slept very late today. Oh, well, I already know the consequences, but I'm not gonna try to, like, try to bring myself down by that. I know that I still need work. I won't do it. And yeah, this is kind of the update video. To be honest, I think I'll be posting this video on Wednesday, which is tomorrow. Which, my family might get here, but I feel like it'd just be better because, like, it'd be 2 weeks by then, so. Tomorrow, you'll see the video. Alright, man. Well, I guess you could say this is the official Adonis protocol day. Man. Well, if you're wondering why my hair kind of looks messed up right now, it's because, well, I just woke up and. Yeah. I guess on this day, I'll be explaining now about how the break was. And to be honest, man, it's like I was kind of questioning now the I don't know maybe I maybe I don't know I'm kind of looking at my facial like have I gotten more fatter, like have I gotten more chubbier, and I feel like I had. And then I was just kind of questioning about, oh, was that worth the sacrifice? Should I have taken a break or not? Like, I mean, trust me, man, I've been on self-improvement more throughout the entire year than just being a Jeffrey, which is something good that I can, you know, appreciate about myself. But I don't know, man. I do want to stay healthy, man, to be honest. I do want to stay healthy. Kind of don't want to sacrifice, like, imagine, like, working super hard for your, like, physique. And then you just kind of, like, end it all in just, like, 2 months. And then it's like, well, maybe I just need to get back on a little bit. I need, basically. You know what? I'm just gonna tell you everything that I've done, man. So, I don't know, day one, I kind of just started playing video games first day, you know, nothing normal. Thought that I deserved it. So, pretty much that was pretty much it. And then I kind of just, throughout that day, I started to kind of, well, I started to play more video games throughout the day. Like, I used to just keep playing video games, like, the next day, the next day, the next day. Which, sure, it wasn't bad, man. I mean, it wasn't bad at all. I mean, maybe, but. So, it's like, yeah, I was playing, but then I started to get this negative feeling about, like, when should I go back? Like, when should I go back into self-improvement? Man, well. It just kind of. It's just. I started to feel guilty. Like, I started to feel guilty that, oh, maybe I'm getting more gyno or I'm becoming more chubbier, which, honestly, man, I take the responsibility. I'm not. I don't know, man. I kind of feel like I've gotten more chubbier. And. Honestly, man, I was a lot more shy too. Like, to be honest, like when I had to go out, like out in public, there was always this fear of like, oh, what will people think about me? But it's just something more deeper, which probably I can talk about in another video. But basically, I'd always have this fear of like just going outside in public. I had this fear. And wasn't good that I was kind of feeling guilty, but I was like kind of taking cold showers, and then I was just kind of reflecting on like, oh, no, you deserve this, like I'm giving you a break, no, you deserve it, and stuff like that. And sorry, I'm kind of thinking about some things, just trying to think about what I've done. Yeah, so on the cold shower, I was just reflecting on like, oh no, you actually deserve like the break, like oh no, like trying to say more positive things about like, yeah, like you do deserve it. But then I would fall back into like feeling guilt, and then I would like need to remember again. I mean, I don't know, man. I was also just kind of thinking about I also do miss self-improvement in some way, like before I even went to, like, before, I think on one of my Jeffrey days, I was just kind of like saying like, I was just kind of thinking about like making a paid product and stuff, like making it how to way, like making a way how like you and me can both get like supported and stuff. And like I was just kind of like excited for that, but then I realized, oh, I'm on like I'm basically on break basically. I don't know, man. I guess I'm not sure how I'm gonna go back into self-improvement today. I mean, today I promised that I was going to go back on self-improvement. Like, I was going to go back on like work bad. Like, not like it's like I say that, but I feel like I okay. I'll admit, fine. Today I would be choosing to play video games today. Like, yes, today I'm playing video games today. Yes, today I might eat some junk food a little bit, but I, you know, I'll just admit that, man. But I mean, but today though, I will work out. Like, I will. I might even just show it, but I might take the. I still will take the cold shower and everything else. But I don't know, man. Maybe the sacrifice of, well. I'm just not sure, man. Maybe it wasn't. It was supposed to be like good and stuff, but it's just that maybe I would just. I wasn't just enjoying it that much, man. I just wasn't like. I told myself in the day, like, no, you deserve it. You deserve it, but I don't know, man. Before the end of school, I kind of felt a little bit. I kind of felt a little bit guilty for some reason. Well, no, it was just because of a girl, and I don't know, man. I was just kind of feeling like kind of weird before I like left the school. Basically, before I ended school, I don't know, man. Maybe I have a lot of reflecting to do, honestly. I mean, right now, man, I'd admit, I kind of don't. I don't think. I mean, I'll be honest, man, I could probably use some work right now. My bad, man. Well, man, I think. Actually, I don't think I'll show the Donuts workout, man. I don't think I will, and. Well. Just to kind of like make this video like okay like I'm back man. Oh jeez, I like. Achoo! Achoo! Oh my bad man. Whew, I need to take a shower man, like a cold shower. But man, yeah, this is like 2 weeks basically on break in. Honestly, man. Before I can say my answer, I don't feel like I can say my answer yet. Like. I feel like I have to go, like, be on self-improvement for a couple of days. Or, like, just kind of figure it out. I have to figure it out, man. Like, find out, like, what they, like, was it worth it? Maybe I should have taken a break, or. And also, man, I'll be honest, man. I do feel scared of, like, going back on self-improvement, like, you know, being more consistent. Like, oh, what will I do? Or, like. But I know that I'm not gonna, I can't quit self-improvement, man. I just can't, like, even when I'm, like, at my lowest point again, if for whatever reason I'm at my lowest point again, I want to get back up and go back on, like, improving myself and, like, just to not give up, man. I would want that. And I know that I still need work, to be honest, man. Jeez, man, I feel like. I don't know, man. Maybe I'm maybe insecure, man, but. Jeez, I might have gotten more chubby or something. Well, man. I think that's pretty much it.
I don't know, man. Before I could say my full answer, I have to reflect on myself, but yeah.
Well, nice. See, that's just pretty much it, man. Well, do the right thing and don't give up, man. All right, take care.
I'll be honest, man. Thanks for watching this, if you have gotten this far in. And yeah, I don't know, man. I feel like I had to say this before I, well, went. And I don't know, man. Maybe I really should have tried to enjoy this week more. Because, like, what's the point of doing good? Like, what's the point of being, like, a Jeffrey if you're not even just gonna enjoy it, man? At least if I was gonna, like, mess up a little bit, I have to enjoy it. And, man, even today, I was even thinking about just procrastinating a little bit on my work and just kind of watching some shorts and stuff. I'll admit that, but I don't know, man. Maybe I should have enjoyed it, but well, today I'll be going on more on, I'll still be on self-improvement, man. Well, I'm grateful that I've been, like, I was doing, like, cold showers and, like, journaling and meditating, even when I had a break, man. But today, I'm still kind of questioning on what I'll do. Well, I know that I'm going to work out and, like, you know, cold shower, but I don't know, man. I'll see. Alright, man. Do the right thing. Don't give up, man. Alright, take care. And thanks for watching if you got it this far, man.